Well, some of my students ask me if I have studied overseas or live in a foreign country, and that's perhaps one of the most embarrassing questions that I hesitate to answer right away. Actually, I have never studied English overseas or even lived in a foreign country. I have always been here, and that makes me somewhat guilty because I'm afraid they might think I'm not qualified to teach English. Many of my students have experience of living in a country where they speak English as a primary language, like in the States or in the UK or Canada, Australia. But I have to say, no, I haven't. Then the next question typically goes like, so how did you learn English to the level that you can teach it to others? Well, that's a difficult question, but I say, it's possible. You can do it. As long as you do a certain thing in a certain way, like I did. And then they ask, what's that certain way and what's that certain thing? If you come to see me, I think I can tell you. Give me a call.